wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone on your wall. I sent 2 messages back in fall. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem with it posted on there or something. Sometimes my internet is too damn slow when I get on it. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your brother? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Robin. I read about your sprained knee too, I'm sorry. I had to sprain my knee too just to see what you were feeling. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the jersey you wore at Stanford. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you do with Goron too, that shit is fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. Dear Rob, you still ain't call or wrote. I hope you have the chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. You didn't want to talk to me outside the stadium, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph with Matthew, that's my twin brother, man. He's only 20 years old. We waited in the blistering heat for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Phoenix? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I fucking hate Derek Fisher too. All he does is complain to the ref and bitch too. I can relate to when you're playing on the court. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and just go ball. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I wonder if you ever even read the shit I post. I wish you would just talk to me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Rob. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You've gotta call me man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Miles. P.S. We should be together too.